trying to do again. There it goes. It's a fight. Seems kind of 5-5. He can't really zone me because of my flick. And then neutral's kind of just, you know, either way, so. That's what it feels like, at least. Jump. Oh, you fucked up. You should have checked me. any like Potemkin or Gold Lilies players, how did, for the most of you that have played this match, how does it, how do you feel about it? I feel like he's too afraid to anti me, and he's trying so hard to just keep me grounded. I mean, I know that feeling when Potemkins consistently just do Mega Fist, but, well, he should be realizing that I'm not that kind of Potemkin player. I'm really just trying to play bare bones neutral and, you know, see how things go. I think even with that, he's a little too afraid to approach me. He has a really good way of playing a little, oh, that was nice. That was sick, you saw that? He's got a really sick way of playing Gold Lewis, so I like it. He should do the frame trap I do, coffin toss and then shot. Because there's literally nothing you can do about that. I want to do a super, but I don't want to mess up. Oh, that actually combos are sick. Yo, good shit! I'll do like one more game against this guy. He likes to start off always pressing a button, so I thought I would challenge with that button. Yeah. He must have fought a lot of just mashing Potemkin players. You can tell the way he's approaching me. Nice. He has a really good use of Coffin Swing. I don't think I can cancel out of that, so. I can't really get a read on him either, so I can't really get, like... That'll do it for this guy.